Rampart is the latest legend who released in Apex Legends Season 6. She is a tank legend capable of deploying amped cover and a minigun with the addition of having an improved magazine reload and capacity. Rampart is a fantastic legend with an interesting playstyle, and I'm just about to tell you the most important tips and tricks that you need to know in order to play this new legend. My name is Damien and welcome back with another video. Before we start, if you're new to my channel and you like this type of content, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified as soon as I drop my new video. Rampart is a tank legend that provides a mix of aggressive and defensive gameplay. Typically, Rampart is a campaign legend deploying her amped cover to lay out a fortified area. Amped cover usually takes around 4 seconds to be deployed successfully. When they are constructed, they become solid walls capable of taking a lot of damage alongside their energy shield at the top, allowing users to shoot through and absorb damage from the outside. Rampart will combine amped cover with her ultimate Shiela. Shiela is a giant turret holding over 150 rounds of ammunition with infinity ammo to reload from. Her modded loader passive means she has 15% more rounds per magazine and quicker reload speed on her minigun and LMGs. That is exactly why Rampart can reload her minigun faster and quicker than other legends. So there are two ways to play Rampart: either the static tank paired with the likes of Watson and Caustic, or she is paired with aggressive legends. In this video, I'm going to explain all the details that you need to know in order to play both ways efficiently. So in order to get best out of her abilities, let's start with amped cover. You can hold up to 3 charges of this ability and gain 1 charge every 30 seconds. Amped cover can boost outgoing damage by 20%, but note that the boost does not stack. Shooting through a second or third friendly amped barriers will destroy the barriers except the one closest to you. The base and the amped barrier have separate health. The amped barrier has 175 health while the base has 400 health. But consider this, that amped cover takes 4 seconds to be deployed, and if anyone shoots while it's deploying, it can be eliminated with only one shot, so make sure to use it in a way to not let your enemy hit it very easy. You can also have it in mind that amped cover can be destroyed with only one shot, so you can be the one who destroys enemy's amped cover before it's deployed. Just remember that non-damage cover can be picked up and restored one charge. While fighting, deploying an amped cover wall right behind the base of a destroyed amped barrier will make it harder for enemies to destroy it during the building animation. So if you have one destroyed amped barrier, you can deploy the second one right behind it, then it will be harder to be destroyed. Always remember that the purple side is the side that you need to stay behind it, and the orange side is the side that if you stay there, you can easily take damage from the purple side. Consider the colors to remember which side is a safe side to stand behind. Another thing that I found very useful is that a quick deploy amp cover can block the granny's explosive. That means if you are in a situation that you're getting nades, you can absorb the explosion by using amp cover. You can kind of dodge the damage, but be careful and don't sit or stay close to it. Keep some space from your amped cover to make sure the explosion doesn't affect you. This trick can be very useful for those situations like when you're stuck in a building and the enemy keep nading you, but you can easily dodge those nades by this technique. You can also use amped cover to block the doors to not let your enemy pass through the doors very easy. This technique can help you to buy some time if you're getting pushed by your enemy. They have to break the doors first, which it takes some time, but in order to make it even harder for your enemies, you can combine this technique with Watson fences, then no one can actually push you. Nice. Amped cover has many advantages, but at the same time there are many ways that you can actually counter it. Other than hitting it before it's deployed, it can be destroyed by Crypto's drone EMP very easy. It's best to watch for this drone, otherwise Rampart is going to become exposed quickly. It also takes 2 melees to destroy entire amped cover. If someone blocks a door with amped cover, you can just hit it 2 times, then it will be destroyed very quick. Throwing a Gibraltar ultimate, Caustic ultimate or grenades at a Rampart fortified area can easily counter amped cover. For a hard defensive combination, you can play Rampart and Watson together and try to block all the amped covers with fences and put the Watson's ultimate in the middle, then no one can take into your fortified area anymore. Try to always find a spot in high ground, because being in high ground is always an advantage. On the other hand, you can use this legend for an aggressive play too. Pairing Rampart with a legend like Bloodhound or Wraith can be really great. You can be really aggressive by picking LMGs with extra magazine and try to push teams with aggressive legends. Because you can play defensive anytime with Rampart, legends like Wraith would always appreciate you. Shiela is the name of Rampart's minigun. It's a powerful ultimate ability that can be placed anywhere. The problem is that anyone can also use it, enemies included. It's important to place Shiela in a spot where others will find it hard to get to her. It could be on a high ground where a player's team is camping on. Shiela can deal with massive damage, so it's a must to be careful where she's placed, as things can go sour quickly when she's around. Shiela has 360 health, a magazine size of 150, and infinity reserve ammo. Due to her passive, the max size becomes 173 for Rampart with a faster reload. It deals 14 damage per bullet and fires at a rate of 20 bullets per second. When you want to use it, it requires 2 seconds to spin up the barrels before it can fire. Laser sight will be activated when spinning. You can also press aim down sight button to start spinning up. As long as the barrels keep spinning, you can shoot it immediately. Do not forget that accuracy is speed a lot from start, but will be improved after ramping up. When you toggle the zoom button, there are some information on the holo side which tell you the limit of view angle rotation when turning Shiela. It's about 150 degrees on horizontal view, upward to 71 degrees and downward to 53 degrees in vertical view. So make sure you consider the range of rotation with your ultimate before you deploy it. You can also pick it up again and it can charge your ultimate by 50% if you haven't used it yet. Make sure to place Shiela behind the deployed amp cover to gain extra cover and more damage. Do not leave Shiela behind you if moving to another location where it's facing, as the enemy can use it against you. There are many ways that you can do to eliminate or counter Shiela. One way is to shoot it, because its health is 360. If two people hit it at the same time, you can take it down very quick. And also you can destroy it by punching it 2 times like amped cover. One more way that you can actually counter Shiela is that you can use Bangalore Smoke to block Rampart view, then she cannot shoot you with Shiela. These are just a few suggestions for getting the most out of Rampart. While Rampart has a simplistic design, she has a lot to think about to get the most out of her kit. Hopefully a few of these tips can help you to get big wins in Season 6 with this insane new legend. I really hope that this video was useful, and please, after you watch this video, if you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up. And last, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification, then you will be the first one to be notified for upcoming videos. See you guys soon. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.